ago in aquaponics.
Yeah.
Eki longa.
Wow.
Afu tira fuli ge pangelo.
Imagine.
Ne? Oku ningeshi. Tashinge ngowe umpana kumbolo eh. She can put up a fish farm. Ne? Da luka. Year one. Kwatelo kudenge longo jakani nga fish farm. That's a strategic direction for the government. Year two. Year three. Year three ota anga mkotokoma nyutu. Tachae, deshto sonjala. Ninge nyala. Now she's got her own business. Talande noho uto, just from nails. Now you are wondering, was the fish studies a mistake? Or should she have done nails earlier? Because both of them are vocational. There's a science there, and then there's a technical skill here. Because she's a nail technician.
Yeah.
So what did we do wrong, and how do we stop being that way?
We have to set up our Namibian agenda. We have to answer
our
Namibian problem.
But we have an agenda,
problem.
Regina. Is 2030 not an agenda?
Well,
NGP5 is not an agenda.
Inatushanga
agenda na yo.
Mbapilo dana.
Agenda repeat and pop.
Mbapilo dana. Mbapilo dana. Utapungwano active.
Is it? Okay, could it be that maybe we don't have vocational people? To make those decisions.
It takes an entrepreneur to identify this kind of an entrepreneur sees opportunity in everything.
Yeah.
You understand? I develop unonava. I'm already looking.
Eshtova
training. Ndala naleku okumona kucha. Iniala ku training la for the streets. It won't give me satisfaction. I want to train and see results. I want to see fruits bearing from the seeds that I'm planting.
Yeah.
You know?
Okay.
Yes. So and the other thing also is that she has should defange nai, shosho hashite angunkumo, shosho ndahala to change your culture. Is the culture of seeing unonava very or seeing the TVET industry as lesser or not a career worthy, you know, to be taken as priority from you and this is not a career path for only uno na venya very
academically challenged.
Yes, academically challenged. Yeah, it's a normal and equally potential as the tertiary education path. The technical vocational training path is just as important as the tertiary path.
And unonapi wiko attention equally, not tongola. I think it's a societal thing.
Yeah.
It's a tragedy. I see it changing a bit.
Yeah.
Because even you being there, my sister, is a change. Shabu no shipandule ike efiloke ndala kalunga. Mara, just you being there, a woman, training vocational skills, is new. Kako ikitushishi nale ingetaji duku ningwa.
Concentrate to yoko venduka, we train office administration, electronics, clothing production, and counseling services.
Electronics,
ushikucha ne peife atu unyonyo te uji pomalushenyo nya yo malushenno ashike straightforward. Peife ni otulipo malushenyo nya keshe shimwe shitolongifa oshilipa pa electronic. Ongodi is electronic. O ekona oka microwave o TV keshe shimwe o is electronic.
Yes. Which means it's cash flow.
Otuno hospitality and modula teotuala kuetako plumbing and welding.
You know, when I finished high school,
and carpentry, yeah.
Ok. Mm-hmm. D'accord. UNAM campus comme Astal. Fibolo is a vocational training center.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
UNAM yes. So I was in the queue. And my mom said, I have a kilo and long shivelled. I made it. Oh! I have a kilo and I'm Andy Molina show when the kilo go plumbing. My idea was, Andy, I'll do plumbing and then I do business management. Then it's a company. Your plumbing, a technician, a dikutu, your tapia na noho, a canning of plumbing, because on the shilongwa. And then, okay, can die all what they go? Mara, every household needs a plumber.
Yeah.
O skill, like a kune fiku take up wako.
Nandik.
And a plumber ya tumor, even body neku live fikapa, which means they don't have cash flow problems. Shilishin do kilongo plumbing a valley. Okay, so let's talk quickly regarding Namibia's economic miracle. I appreciate Estotikucha. You can't talk about development or industrialization without speaking about TVET.
Yeah.
So where are we missing it?
I think it's a matter of, but I think we are on the right track because like I think it was last year. That the development bank, they have a skills. Yeah, I think that is the root. If we are talking about empowering these young artisans, and we should also cultivate a culture of mentoring these young ones, because remember they are excited, they are entering into a new field, they have dreams, and like you said. When you see an opportunity, sometimes when you are too young, you are too excited. You go in it with your emotions and you don't plan proper. So those are the challenges that we need to like guide them. And then I'm looking at when I look at my people or my kids, or I call them my kids, the kids that I'm training, I look at them and I just want to baby them. And I want to carry them through the path and guide them and see them to that right successful place that I foresee them being one day. Yeah.
Okay. So maybe this is a good time to announce our studio number. It's 083-288-401. 083-288-401. Nola hetatu natu, mbali, hetatu, 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 ne nola imwe. So, umamanguluka, hatu mushivi, mudengengo dideni, yeles vialkom enterpel, latunskan chesels, and then we'll take it from there. Is that a caller?
Yeah.
Okay, they've been waiting. Ewa.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you?
I'm blessed, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine.
Ewa.
Let me just pull your picture. Like you are talking about our career day.
Oh, uli motivator. For penare ginambles. Oh, plumbing. Ndao kira ngo plumbing. Uno kalai. Kape no nuha ngo plumbing. Ake no kalai. Antulile nye.
Yeah, I cannot wait.
Eh, what? Pops, I know, Ele. Tunango kuya popo.
Mm.
Ah, okay. So on a valé chou à la couette d'apport. Okay, so thank you. Hello, good evening. Talk to us. Thank you. Blessed evening. Okay. So the number for the studio is 083-288-888 means it's 38401. I'm being a vocational. Do we have a lot of steel?
Do we?
Or do not steel help?
Yeah, we do.
So we can make our own pots. Mm-hmm. Maybe hakucha inavala kuitavela. It's self-belief. You know, when you don't have self-belief, Regina, nunu todruku etaposha, owi dina odino iliko shiko shikwi, de nando todruku etaposhi ima owi nini pikanai, uwa dina anava velipove no.
Inoshimo nanale tashini wakono ajapwave ilo unchi. You cannot relate.
Esha.
That's all. Atu kawe eneloko dili no industrial park omo dili me region amona mendi dishi ndeka dino occupancy. Weteko shapo apumbe ku nongo kucha odili peni meto apewa. Mara na tupumbe ku tungo nele ipe edi dili po na di occupa ingwe manga. Next time andike uya andi mwetelo list ya industrial park adishe dituna. Ewane, bye bye. Twapewa kadikwa twapewa is TWAPEWA kadikwa KADHIKWA. Indako YouTuber nde tumunoko comments adoyoko ngengo wala kupulasha. Also follow us on Facebook and Instagram, and then we'll engage. I have a very competent team, and I can see the questions are coming. So please follow me on Facebook and Instagram. Natu popieni. You know, personal development, you can't outsource. Ne?
Not at all.
You can't, you can't outsource. When I started my business, do you think it made sense to my parents?
No, not at all. You had to convince them.
I was on fire. Until they became Gwangwan. Kuja ono mwefao ta kwa kungini mae mwene. Dang Gwangwane ikena wavangwangwana. Because you have to be passionate about your own business. Like me, I'm a vocational person. Chikini mo klasangata mulongwa, ay ko feike. Edra dilege dika panda nuvangi dika ningini ma. So I'm technical. So yes, there's a part for the parents. I just don't want you to collapse. Yeah. If you don't have parental support, because they can't give you what they don't have. Regina, proceed, Sisi.
You're right there. You shouldn't always expect to be your parents to be the one to make the decision on your behalf. It's very important for you to convince them, because when you convince them, you teach them something new. And when they are out there, they educate others. Kuchamboli oshimashini ngwawa. Kakwa iki endeshi mona nando nala kakwa endeshi telela. When I started my business, it was the same thing. My mom was like, oh, kanave. Uno nava kunyota kongu ilonga. Ovo toka toto business.
Ngasi neme mwekwe wapushikuwa mbinga.
Yeah.
O chiri manje.
Imagine.
Eh, ni mambiono. O nguta ando machi na geringa.
Kuditekwe ike. Shashika pena na fimboli nyandishi. It's an IT. Yeah. You know, I'm also coming from a technical and IT background as well. So, selling computers to pangele va kwetu karunga.
Tajira jino computer do kuipangula pefe
ngahave. No, no, eke.
Ndetwi tungu.
Yes.
Hey, when I grow up, I want to be like you.
We are grown already.
Tete karunga o mouse eke ateke ngahave. Ndangbang baneke. Ani tegele ke Regina, Regina, my mouse is broken. Tashiti onune ku diteko ngahave. Eh? USB, can you produce USBs, for example?
No, unfortunately, okay. We can't. Iyashini wanona tango shilongo shetu.
Okay, but when you look at value addition or value chain, where do you think manufacturing opportunities lie? Because Namibia is so interesting. I don't understand. We are happy to consume everything. Then when it comes to producing, we have all the excuses. Amenonye.
Nishishi nana ngengo excuse, because as Namibians, we have a culture of otwalo kumona tete tashiningwa kunumba opondishininge. Reason why I'm saying is this is when you started with the hair product, many people, because it wasn't done before, many people didn't believe in it. Mala, now do you see after you have done it, it's growing. When you started with the chicken farming, you know, have you seen how many chicken farms we have now? But
we, so are we copycats where we should be innovators?
We need innovation. You know, we need to do away from your traditional, you know, to innovation.
Hold on, Regina. Tate Kauluma, do we have a word for innovation?
Okutameka poshima, okutota poshima. Petameko.
Yeah.
On toti oshima.
Okay, so opondipule it's a culture.
Yeah.
Innovation is what will drive new creation. New creation will drive industrial activity.
Yes.
And that will drive industrialization.
Yes.
So are we maybe missing it there? Because if we are copying and not innovating, then the innovation that must go in the creativity, itaidulu kuyambo.
Itaidulu.
Hasho. Which means itaike tupa eshi tuahala.
Shashi, hatu ningike eshi onshi ndatalandi for maapela, na mo mongole itamekokulandi for maapela. Eshi, you know, there is no innovation. Shosho ne ngashi sepe ifenga, ha? We have registered recently an association of private vocational training centers in Namibia. Tohala oku encouraging things like innovation amongst our trainees. Hatukala hatu ya pamwe, uno na tau competing to do activities that are unusual, that they are coming up with to encourage that innovation amongst our artisans. Opo ita ningeke plumber, va not just focusing on becoming a plumber, but tadila jakucha opeipse ya yu ya pongeipse anwe. You know? Genge, how did it come? What can I do to add value to this? Or what else can it be?
Do you find that sometimes maybe we're just confused also?
Not really. It may be confused a little bit, but we also need direction.
Overwhelmed.
Yeah, this is new to us, eh?
Yeah, but Regina, the Bible says so. My people perish due to a lack of knowledge or lack of vision.
Yes.
Let's take that caller. Caller, good evening.
Oh, the queen of
Good evening, brother. Me Regina.
I'm fine. How are you, Tete?
Ayo manufacturing o kunduluka.
Oh, innovation of kwenda kushana ilo kuninga.
Utoti. Yalo. Ya.
Odara ne kukura kucha. Aba ne veri kondare makaranjo.
Recognition for
RPL. Cheka tulinane na onai nde hatuli Kongo nde hatuke kwa lukila
na diponike cha
ulimo njila itashti basically kucha itoduru kwe tapo si B inapwa unakuwa pale kama manga B nde B nete kufindike ene ku C ondio teke pamwe manyamu kula cheka tuana ashike pulo tulu dite watu durukuli Konga. Inote kon kumo ndi mulombwele okwina yo pondi tameke ina ndi pumbana ndo numwe mwana mibia unene onyasha ate kon kumo inochololoka he onga mwete ke kupamanga va mahapu. You don't have the option, my brother. Uteko alushe twihungo mwenyo piton kumo. Inote kon kumo toki hanga waniga po customer ko af baba e undahala ukale wa hafalushe unonkumo with the positive attitude unongo woku plumbinga hawo unongo okuraninga o plumbing company unongo woku honja hawo unongo okuraninga o company yoku honja.
Yes,
so o bridge ekwata fanol onopa pokati ku nongone otive to piwete yo pipumbwa.
Yes,
maite tupe una ngeshefa ngenge inatutula koko tiveta entrepreneurship skills. Yes, o aba nevala ku train mane una ngeshefa o hatu yanjo madeulo ondale ke ndivalombele ne. So ashike ino kangame neike po toolbox ayo kucha amandi pangele nonge eteko presa, you know, you still need entrepreneurial skills to migrate that skill to a enterprise, especially enterprise that can create jobs for you and for others. The last thing that I want you to touch on, Regina, I find which means 3,900 uveli mamaumbo. Weteko? Mara ko vocationala utuna anu very less than what the market requires. Boiler making, carpentry. I mean, there's just no way you can be unemployed with a TVET qualification.
There is no way.
Can you?
No, not at all. But then or perception a name. TK, it's not everybody has got the entrepreneurial skill or the ability to start up a business. It's a challenging thing, eh? And
they shouldn't. Maybe we must say that everybody should.
Not everybody.
We mustn't say because you have TVET, you must have a business. Oh, tanga buka.
Exactly. Exactly.
Oh, chineke.
I see you.
Ma. Go pharmacy.
Hey, Omega custom.
By the way, my people who are listening. So mangabala peifeta dengo mangava.
Mala utadulu o enengono.
Oahala.
Ngenone ngashi se ohonto famu muva kwao.
Unwete
mo. Ndeshi tongolola mo. Ohadulu ne okutwalela vakwao veli vatano vakatote ehe vakalonge poshima shasha shosho ne oshima tashidulu kufika mapo.
Lovely.
Tate from TK.
Oh my gosh, Tate Kaluma is really managing us today. Upatu tameke se anika tufini kwa fatkanan tae. Okay, let me find my last one. Okay, first of all, I think there's a deeper issue here in TVET, and we just scratched the surface.
Yeah,
I think we should dedicate time and call a seminar.
Yeah,
and call a seminar, a virtual seminar, and let's hear from the regions. Let Oshikoto speak.
Yeah,
let Oshodonjupa speak. Let Erongo speak. Tabupi inima waishe. Kucha okay, otpanungo TVETa. You know, if something can be resolved by February, resolve it. Why do you need 4 years to resolve a problem? Is that not why we are leaders? Leadership is about moving from A to B, where B is a better place. So that's why tulipomos, Regina, tatauluka. Natukwa fena nuva tatauluke. Amen. Kapeneko shima tati kulomba yankucha. Namibia kuno kale lingaha.
No.
Nothing. What they call? Yes. So give me your conclusion, my sister.
Well, I'm very passionate about TVET.
We know.
Because I see this, it's just a ticking, you know, in 2030, the TVET industry is going to make a whole lot of a difference in our country. And I'm going to dedicate myself to contributing to that difference, to making that difference.
That's a big promise, Regina.
Yeah, it is.
It means you're prepared to die for it.
Yes.
Hey, yes.
I'm not going to produce graduates for the streets, you know. I'm going to try everything that I can to make sure these graduates become productive members of society. And if they can, if one of them can employ the others and take, you know, if I can produce a group of 10 graduates that can start up, that's enough to make a whole difference in their lives. And this is not just for people for young Namibians that are graduating now, TVET is actually open to everybody else. You know, enyala doye, ototolo kul dilonge fa nande kusha kupopya shingisa ototolo iko kukufa shipilangi deto shiningi deto ototolo kukalandi fa something. You know, make something out of it.
Is that why anwe tuha yolo anava kutua zai zai?
Mm-hmm.
Eh?
Uh-huh.
Unwetea. Tangeke umbaba ike lipo kona
hinda sapo.
Tateke, ah, Namibians, they are so lazy.
Mm. So tu niko mihunga mwini.
Atu wale tuli lazy. Atu wale tuli lazy. Unotea, tangi kombe, temulandi fi kombe. Teya, takalande jina, pocha nata una tedi honjelu umbaji, tekulandi file. So there's a psychological bondage there.
Yeah.
Because you're just a consumer.
Yeah.
Just a consumer. Tati kucho o onchineya o wakolo nyekwa. Kujo shilumbo wa ile o wakolo nyekwa. Peife avane wapushinda o wakolo nyekwa. Kolo nyekwa, that mental slavery must just end.
It must end.
This is me signing out. Madame Tabewa Kadikwa, the queen of entrepreneurship.